Surah 33 verse 59. Yet you said, you covered up as the sign of modesty. Allah simply disagrees with you. Doesn't say they are covering up because of the sign of modesty. You are covering up so that you don't get abused. Ladies, you are Muslim? Not everyone who wears headscarf is Muslim, man. Can you tell me about the Shin of Allah? Can you tell me about the Shin of Allah? You don't know what it is? Surah 68 verse 42?
Yeah,
I read it to you.
I'm from Melbourne. I want to show you about Khushi's. That's my third game.
Somalia,
but I live in Melbourne.
Surah 68:42, ma'am. The day that Shin shall be laid back. So, what is this Shin?
I don't know.
Why do you need to memorize sounds for the basic question? Get me the context.
She doesn't know because she didn't study it. I told you.
Why
she's a working girl. She works 9 to 5. She pays taxes.
How do you know?
She doesn't
do you
know
live
this.
With her?
I know. I spoke to her before. Normal people speak.
You studied.
I haven't studied the religion either.
Why do you put hijab on?
Don't study and
why do you put hijab on?
Go home and look. If you talk about stuff you have no knowledge in, you sound like this. Like this all day. You have no knowledge. You didn't study this.
Try to learn. Try to learn.
She's not teaching you because she doesn't know.
Then talk.
I'm not speaking because I haven't studied. I'm letting you know.
Sorry?
I can't speak on this. She's not teaching. She doesn't know what she's saying.
Who tells you to wear it for the modesty? I'm asking you. God says, okay? Have you got any reference from the Quran? Okay. If I show you the reference where it says, actually it's not for that reason, what would you do? You are covering yourself up so that you don't get abused. Not because you are modest, so that you don't get abused. Allah gives right and permission to man to abuse woman who is not covered up. Surah 33 verse 59. Yet you said you covered up as the sign of modesty. Allah simply disagrees with you.
Shame on you.
Do you think that's funny?
You as a person are very funny. You know?
Do you know the school that she's looking at?
I want to see what she's talking about.
Have you heard of Somalian Christian TV?
I haven't.
All prophet
and Christian priests.
Tell your wives and your daughters and the women of the believers to bring down over themselves of their outer garments. That is more suitable. They will be known and not abused. This doesn't say they are covering up because of the sign of modesty. You are covering up so that you don't get abused.
Okay, so
that is modesty though.
That's not modesty. I am wearing modest.
You're more on the risk than them to be harmed.
That's such a lie. That's the victim game. Oh, poor Muslims. According to your Quran, the reason you are covered so that you don't get abused. In 7th century, in this Islamic society, Muslim men were checking out the Muslim woman. Suddenly, Umar steps in and then helps Allah to get this verse so that Muslim woman is not being abused by Muslim men.
Have you guys been abused?
Anybody that isn't a Muslim woman can be abused.
According to Surah 33 verse 59. So it is not the sign of modesty or anything. It is the sign that don't abuse me, go and abuse the others. And that's not funny. That's your Quran is saying you. You are laughing for? What is it confused? I'll read it again.
Yeah, please.
O Prophet, tell your wives and your daughters and the women of the believers to bring down over themselves of their outer garments. This is more suitable that they will be known and not be abused.
Okay, so that's the answer then. What's the problem? Smiling.
So, this lady is not covered. Allah is giving right to Mr. Muslim to abuse her.
That's not what the verse says though.
I'll read it again.
The verse doesn't say if you don't...
So that they will know and not be abused.
Yeah.
Ibn Kathir says, those who are not covered, they are whores.
Ain't you the same woman who tried to burn the Quran 3 weeks ago?
Yeah, she
sorry?
Are you not the same woman that tried to burn the Quran?
I didn't try to burn the Quran.
You did it on camera.
That was you on camera, wasn't it?
No, I didn't burn it.
Well, realistically, you're under more risk than getting raped and abused than these laws. That's fact.
Why? Because Allah is giving right. Why I am more I have more potential to be raped? Because Allah is giving right to Muslims to rape me because I'm not covered up. That's the mindset. See? Lady says it is a sign of modesty. Man says, no, you don't cover up, we will rape you. That's the mindset. That's the mindset. See? That's what happened to Sauda. Omar was checking her out at night until Allah steps in and then gives the Quranic verse so that Sauda doesn't get abused. Allah steps in and then Allah says, if you do not cover...
What's the reference for the Shain of Allah?
68, 40.
I believe so.
Sahih Bukhari 7502 and Ibn Kathir.
She goes to the kids.
Why do you think she's kid? You just told her. You just told us they are paying taxes. Now suddenly they become a kid?
I'm speaking.
Is that the level?
Thank you. We're gonna go now. Thank you.
That's okay, ma'am. Don't lie from now on, please.
You lied when you said you covered up
because of the sign of modesty because Allah said so. I showed you the word of Allah. Allah said cover up so that you don't get abused. Allah doesn't say that's the sign of modesty.